Hey, it's your boy Amos, and I'm back with another video. You feel me? I got my gang. I got the gang with me. You heard me?
Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all follow. Y'all do all that good
y'all
shit.
Y'all know what the fuck it is.
Better share, because if y'all don't, I'm on your.
Back on Amo channel again. We about to get lit.
No, we are.
Gang. We ain't about to get lit. We already lit. You feel me?
Nah, we all about six shots right now. No cap. Everybody had about six, seven shots. Wait, so the feet. I got the red forces on today. Hold on, B. Okay, Shannon, what you got on? Cause I ain't got a little hairstyle.
Classy jeans, feel me? Looking like finna take Juwan home.
I ain't dripping that. I don't got hoes. I got women, you hear me? We got the Cuban, we got some regular basics, you know what I'm saying?
What that is? What
McQueen,
you got on?
Them McQueens down there.
You got the heat on?
Like 1500 at the feet, stop playing.
1500 at the feet, stop playing with them, you heard me?
We ain't gonna talk about the draw.
It's the belt 20,000,
the belt 20,000? Nah, the 20,000 is crazy.
Your car, nigga. Yep.
Hey, my puppy cost more than the car, nigga. Let's talk about that, nigga.
Yeah.
That nigga's
like,
clock that
T,
nigga.
Yeah.
The dog cost more than the whip.
You already know we outside going crazy with it, you feel me? I'm with
it's
the family.
Hot in the
feel
beach,
me? Nah, I ain't even hot. Sport, it's dude. Dumb human, bro. No type of wind.
I thought just, we was in fall, nigga. It's still hot. It's
like summertime. Came outside straight sweating.
That shit was a week ago, nigga.
Who was in Vegas for your birthday?
I got on the
ground.
I can go to Vegas too. What's up?
I'll go to Vegas.
Come on.
But we're going to Atlanta Monday.
Oh, we're going to Atlanta, y'all. Oh, yeah, I got an Atlanta video coming for y'all real soon. You feel me? Y'all stay tuned. You feel me? Nah, we good now. We green. We ain't showing all that sweat we was doing a while ago.
Man, that shit not ball, nigga.
Hey, look. If you ain't driving Ford, you boring. You hear me?
Nah, we spill. In real life.
You been dipping, nigga.
We outside. It's 2 a.m. in the morning.
Hey, man, you got to pay the fees.
What you going to eat that water
bag? Pay the fee to lay with me for water bag?
Well, yeah. Waffle House?
I was thinking more like IHOP or something like that. Or
Denny's. Tonight was low-key a move. It was like on some low-key shit. Like,
hey, it was low-key as F.
Got little plays.
But look,
little plays.
We finna go eat. We going to film wherever we eat at. I don't know where we going to go.
I don't know where we going to go, but we going to go somewhere.
I'm off like 8 shots right now. I don't even drink like this. This is a wild night, bro. This is a wild night, bro. Check it out. It was a wild night. It was like some undisfit. That's be the best night though. Let me grab that. Go ahead, grab that. Damn. Hey, you know what it is.
Famous Amos. You ain't know. Now you know. Y'all playing on my top. Y'all subscribe. You feel me?
Right now.
See the ring.
Hello, nigga.
No, I ain't flexing. Hey, y'all can get some money too. Get y'all off your ass.
Hey,
you feel me?
Pick your phone. Hey, you on your phone anyways. You might as well start recording. You might as well make your own YouTube channel. You feel me?
Hey.
Get out there and get some money, man.
Slip Shay in the building. You feel me?
Slip Shay in the building. You feel me?
No, I'm talking about, man. We really out here really doing this shit. Hey, look. You know what's so crazy, bro? We're a whole bunch of nobodies. It's really a somebody, but we ain't.
Bro, somebody. I ain't even gonna speak on it.
Speak on it.
I ain't gonna speak
on it. Lace them up.
I'm gonna act humble. You feel me?
We is humble.
Never seen what happened tonight with us.
Hey, he peeped everything.
That's what's funny.
Hey.
He ain't saying shit about it, but he peeped everything that happened.
Just know I'm next. And if you're not with me, you're not coming with me. Simple as that.
Hey, look. Yeah,
stay for
here.
The...
Ain't no point in even trying to come
on the
line.
No bullshit.
Nah, that's facts. I'm on the way up. Just know it.
Hey, you know something crazy about it? We be with each other every day.
Every day. You feel me? I'm taking my niggas with me because I'm going up, bro.
Family matters.
Hey, prosperity, love. Family, God, you know what I'm saying? All that.
Four bros for life.
We missing one, but he would have, you know what I'm saying? He
would have go eat. No, he going to meet us.
Well,
He drove by himself.
He a little drunk,
He just brought a Frenchie tonight, bro.
He said what?
Still trying to take pics, nigga.
Hey, I'm going to show y'all the pics that we take. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to put them in the video.
Bro, I ain't going to lie.
Because he at the OC right now.
What time your haircut tomorrow?
2 o'clock, nigga.
I gotta get one.
I gotta do that.
I gotta wash clothes. We're going to Atlanta.
I gotta take a treat. That's a Monday, though.
I'm gonna.
I already told y'all we got an Atlanta video coming soon.
Monday. Monday. We're going to.
It's gonna be a part one, part two, and part three because I'm gonna be there, what, 3 days?
Yeah, two and a half.
Three because we leave at night. Slim Shannon can go.
Well, I mean, I don't know if we got
invited. Don't worry. Bro.
It's only four of us.
Nah, it's six of us now.
What are we going in?
I don't know. We got to figure it out with the rental car.
You
can come. Angela.
All good. I got moves making.
Chill, fool.
Yeah, he got moves making.
You want to come, bro? You can come.
I wanted to make
How you can't even see us at this damn bright ass light.
Damn, she was there tonight. So where was she at? He should have hit it up.
Nigga, should have hit it up. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I need to chop, bro.
I already took two. You don't want to let him put the stove.
You did what?
He said he already took two. I'm a holy man.
He done took two who?
It's your boy Amos back again with another banger.
You with Amos.
You yeah, my butter.
Yeah, you with Amos. You
feel
me? The one and only. You can't call me.
Hey, you already called me.
Lebretta.
Hey, yo, shorty.
Lebretta.
Make another lip. I said,
I don't mind eating, but damn, sometimes this shit gets annoying, nigga. I said, Whataburger.
Whataburger. Because I ain't gonna, I said Whataburger, but everybody be on my ass, so I said Whataburger.
Hey, fool, don't make that face in the camera.
That shit was like, so you would love seafood. I ain't like, you gotta keep that hoe. I'm never gonna keep that hoe. Thumbnail. I don't know about that one. Hey, man, Lebretta.
You feel me?
I ain't like, that was OC. I ain't like,
it was on some low key OC.
I was bagging.
Nah, go ahead, bro. They want to know what you was begging.
I begged some shit without even, you feel
but
me?
I didn't try, you feel me?
Devin was there.
Because we OC like that, though.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. That nigga Shane was on some slick shit. With them hoes on
the that's what I'm saying. Don't keep it a boy, Devin. It wasn't me. Because you know me. I let my nigga have him. I let my nigga. But they was trying me, too. They walked by and she said, I want
to. Nah, go ahead. Come on. I want to know what they want to know.
That's just a fucked up shit. I ain't
gonna
lie. We're going to
talk about that off the camera.
I'm saying on the camera, they don't know who Juwan is. They don't know who Juwan is. They don't care, fool. They just watching. They don't care. They want entertainment. We give them entertainment. Just say what happened,
but like,
don't expose them. Tell you, you know what I'm saying? Type is weird.
Just no hoes don't be.
We already know. You talked the whole female that was engaged and she told you all that.
Get it too, like,
she told you she was engaged and all that.
Try to grab my damn shoulder and they act like I bumped into her.
Stand in line.
I know what I'm doing.
He's
taking the whole
lift. She had told this man that she was engaged and she said, don't worry about it.
But that's not even the part I'm talking about, really.
The question is,
my niggas really shooting at the hoes and then they come to me talking about something. What's up with it? You the fine one for real, but you know, your friend had me first.
The question is, what we eating, bro? Are you supposed to be the one? Hold on, bro. I said, what about? No, forget all that. I'm back to what he just said.
I'm dead at Devin right there. Twice.
Me not speaking no English. Twice. I don't understand.
Twice.
She dead at said that?
On my mama. Word to my mama. Yeah, no.
Just one?
Two.
Dose?
Nigga just spit all over me.
I thought that was gonna be on my lip too. The whole time, this nigga shit worse than what you mean. What you mean? Two? Well, I mean, one obviously is worse than two, or two is worse than one.
Just keeping it.
Make your mind up. What it is? Let me
two know. Is worse than one. My fault.
I'm just keeping it 100.
That's. Hey.
I'm hungry. It'd be all right. We ain't tripping out that.
Nah, we ain't worried about none of that.
If anything, they for the team. I told a girl to her face. I said, you for the team.
What she said? She said, nah, I ain't for the team, but I'm looking at you. I said, you're for the team. I said, that's cool. I got my phone on nigga. And guess what she kept doing? Smiling. Kept going at it. Tricking. Geeking. These hoes be geeking. So don't worry. Everything went down. You mean up? Everything went down. As soon as you stayed over there. No, so you went up.
35% Yeah, as soon as you went up, everything went crazy. Like, so when I was gone, everybody just decided to go OC. Everybody full form. OC, Devin, Juwan. But I was doing business though. That's fine.
I'm looking out for y'all.
Hey, hold up.
You feel me?
Hey, look.
All right, Jasmine.
No.
Jasmine,
what the fuck? Amos, chill. What we eating? Chocolate
Town.
Nigga, tell us.
I said Whataburger. Y'all
niggas
say I'm
okay, well, they go to Whataburger.
I never said no. I just want to get food and take pics, nigga.
We got to go to the gas station and take these pics, though.
They find the good one. The one by the crib.
The lights is OC.
Huh?
I said the lights is OC. And the gas station, what you thought
I said? I was on my phone.
Getting the conversation, you don't even know.
Real life, and
this generation now, how this world is, bro.
Hey, y'all
don't put all your eggs in one basket on the female. Bro.
Tighten up for real.
No, no, for real. Like, I know these girls be pretty, but in reality, these girls is out here looking for Florida, bro. Like,
and they be deceiving.
These females really will hurt your feelings. Like, it's crazy because female vibe with you, make you feel good, do all that, but in reality, they doing that shit with the next nigga.
Or anything.
I'm gonna keep it real. Like, you could be OC to her, and another nigga, it'll take him weeks to, you know, do what you do. But in reality, if another nigga OC just like you to her, what's she gonna do? The same shit. She gonna be on good. She gonna do the same thing she did with you with another nigga, if not more.
I ain't gonna lie.
And not every nigga. You don't have the most money out here. You don't look better than every nigga. So let's keep it 100.
We going to that Whataburger bar.
Nah, because y'all like to go straight. I don't know that.
Yeah, that's
610.
That's Ella. You don't
want to
go that way.
Nah, because they
ain't
want to be trying to tell me to go that way.
Nah.
Because,
no,
I mean,
the other way, I know the other way.
On the way home.
Dude, yeah, then, yeah.
Yeah,
that's what
I'm saying. But
we're
going to Whataburger, so
we got
to go Antoine. Unless
y'all
going to
go
to the other one, I'll
put it
right.
Nah, we're
going to the one right here in the corner, right?
Yeah.
With them
cars going left.
Yeah, we're going to Austin area.
Yeah, check Antoine, is he? It's gonna say
Mangum and the fuck's so funny, bitch. Anyway, bro. See, it be your
people, bro.
Anyway, bro. I be telling my niggas, bro, like, a girl be vibing with them, she be looking real good. And I can tell, like, niggas be cap to me all they want, but I got discernment. I can see what my nigga low-key be in their feelings on my female. Like, at the end of the day, bro, like, just play your part, bro. Just play your part. Just be cool and just let shit vibe. Like, let shit
being facts, though, y'all should really listen, though.
Like Devin say, just let shit play a role, nigga. Like, you feel me? Shout out to Devin.
Shout out to Dev.
You feel me?
Little brother. Little brother. Little brother.
My name is... Little
brother.
My name is Twin.
Little brother. Little twin. You feel me? You feel me? Nah, but he's being real fast, so y'all should really listen.
And I ain't want to say Devin.
Yeah, go ahead and spend some motivation on
it. I feel like you need
some. All right, look, this motivation I gotta say. Find God, find peace, love, forgive,
peace, prosperity, and love.
Blue Damn. Book. You gotta keep this in the.
I'm keeping all this in here, boy.
But nah, for sure, man. Find God, bro. At the end of the day, bro, we're going through tough times right now. Find God, bro. Keep him. Find them, keep them, and then try to relate.
I'm gonna be transparent.
Not many people are gonna listen to that.
I'm gonna be transparent right here. We all say find God, but look what we out here doing.
That's respectfully.
We ain't perfect though, but still.
Yeah, that's everybody's excuse.
But look, is everybody's excuse?
That's everybody.
You can be. That light turned a little flash. I'm just saying, I seen the light. The light
started. You see me look this way.
I know
I'm
that.
Looking like this. You know I'm
I know,
I'm
but I seen the light go. All right,
Lebretta.
Lebretta. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll see for real.
Right,
I'll see for real.
Turn right here, Dip.
My neck light,
Scary.
Anyway, bro.
My fault.
Now, real talk, dog. This generation really trash, bro. Like, that's why I say it's real, though.
I feel like it's the best time to just focus on yourself and your family.
That's what everybody say, but everybody's not doing that.
Yeah, nobody's
doing that for real. Everybody truly deep down says, I want a female, or if you're a girl, you want a nigga. Like, you feel me? Like, everybody wants to settle down, really do the do, but in reality,
it's tough, man.
It's too much going on. Niggas trying to get money.
No, you know what it is?
Niggas want to have a relationship. Social media, for sure. Everybody wants attention.
That's the number.
Validation. Everybody wants that. Everybody wants that. Especially a female.
Everybody want to like. Validation. Everybody want to like. Everybody want to repost.
Stop doing it.
Everybody want to.
You got to. Hey, you got the OC right
now.
Nah,
I'm fat. It's facts.
No, the way you're doing it. The way you're saying it.
I said everybody want to like.
You're looking around.
Everybody want
that. Chill the fuck out.
Chill, fool. I didn't even say it like that, fool.
All right, rewatch
that. I'm making OC right now,
you had the OC right. Dev going. We watched that.
Oh,
why
y'all say my name?
Being called you that nigga.
No. Two Chainz the only nigga that called me that.
Nephew.
And then y'all niggas picked up on it. So let's keep it real.
Cause I don't catch you.
Okay, nigga. Like y'all picked up on, he don't like that. Yeah, nigga.
He don't like that. Nigga, that's so incredible.
My nigga OC right now.
So incredible.
I ain't no bullshit. Who started OC?
If you want to be honest, we not. It wasn't me, but we gonna say we know who really started it. I just stole it from somebody. But
I'm
not from the Glazers. I'm not from the club.
I mean, we already know who started.
Niggas gonna know.
I'm talking about in the group started.
Who started in the group?
Check him out. Check him out, fool.
That
boy said, that was fake.
Nah, libretta. No, libretta. But nah, I'm playing, mama. Don't spin our food, please. But look, how many orders we got?
We just get one order, fool.
Here we go. Can I get number 13
what do you
combo?
Mean here we go, bro? Everybody pay for their food, and then we just
no different sauce, mama. Let me get a Powerade, LeBron. Oh my gosh, bro! All right, let me get. No, cause why the hell y'all ain't got no Powerade? But anyway, I got y'all.
Oh, she said a little bit.
Okay,
a little bit.
Okay, LeBron. Okay. I like that. But let me get a brother. But yeah, that'll be it for my.
I want 100 barbecue biscuits.
And then let me get 100 barbecue biscuits.
Chicken strip sandwich.
Nah, one ticket. Yeah, one together.
Yeah, one together, bro.
You gotta do all this extra shit, bro.
I don't know.
Sprite.
No, they ain't got no juice.
What you want, Amo?
I want a patty melt with avocado.
He want a patty melt with avocado.
Extra avocado.
Looking at
hold the avocado, look at that. The Aki way.
The Aki way.
Sure.
You feel la me? Better.
The better.
She really said that shit?
I'm loving the energy out there.
Yeah. Oh, you gonna love it when you see her.
Right, keep that same energy, mama. No.
Okay, what else
are you doing? You got my drink on that? Oh, no.
That was on the second one,
that was on the second one.
That was on the honey barbecue thing.
Oh, the third one.
Yeah, the third one.
The third one's on the patty meal thingy. With the avocado. Huh?
Did you get the second one?
Hold on, mama. Read out what you got.
Okay. Yeah, the meal for that one.
And
the patty meal.
Patty meal, the avocado with a
with Sprite.
With a Sprite.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll be it.
That'll be Sprite.
Yeah, that'll be it, LeBron.
All right, appreciate it.
All right, LeBron.
She said, LeBron.
Oh, shit. I can't believe she said that shit.
She was catching the vibe for real.
She said, I'm liking the vibe.
Damn, it's already, it's not even 2:00.
Really I know bad. We left earlier. Nigga was hungry. Nigga, we still was growling.
I ain't weather, bro.
This nigga said he look old shit.
I knew that, bro.
Type that's why I look old.
They got the ice skin, man. He got that.
That's why them hoes.
Talk to him.
We got the thumbnail.
All right, babe. You ready? 3, 2, 1. That nigga drunk.
Who drunk?
Yeah, I'm drunk.
When y'all, bro, y'all literally left. Y'all left me at 3:35:06. When y'all left. Homeboy was like, bro, take some shots. So I was taking shots out of vodka and Tito's, going crazy. Like 10 shots.
No. Fuck all that, bro. Look. But we had fun. Everybody only spent $20.
That's how it be.
That's what happens when you know people.
That's why I say, for real, we really nobody's for real, but we is somebody. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, if we get up, it's gonna be too late because everybody be fucking with us and we regular right now.
Y'all not stopping us.
And that's humbly saying it. Stay tuned for a little more videos. I'm putting my boy on a blind date very soon.
They been wanting a blind date.
You feel me?
I know. So what we waiting on?
Get you right, you feel me? Duke Dennis.
Duke Dennis, I thought it was D-Baby.
Talking about myself.
Oh yeah, you do me.
You is D-Baby.
You low-key do look D-Dennis like right now.
You glazing right
I'm
now.
I'm not glazing. Like,
cause everybody glazed.
I'm not glazing. You my nigga, I can't glaze on you, nigga.
Right.
I can't glaze on you, bro.
Yeah,
I'ma keep it one. I'ma right. keep it a stack, you heard me?
That's right. What my nigga Devin look like?
I don't know what he doing, but he in the cut. That Devin the cut. You feel me? Little brother.
Little brother.
If we do a nightclub, it's over.
We gotta put some rules in there, bitch, too. At first, in the beginning, we letting everybody at those seats. But after that, once we start getting up, you know how I get down. Everybody go. Oh my God.
I would've hit China.
Come on, look, brother.
Come on, bro. Hey, you act OC one time, that's all you get. You start acting a fool the second time. You gone. Simple. That phone gone, bro. You ain't never getting that hoe back. You ain't getting that bad little brother. No kizzy, bro. Okay. Man, that whole gone. I ain't gonna lie. That whole hit a warm home.
Hey, this
I'm touching
head,
this nigga head, bro.
Where my phone at, nigga?
You got there, little brother. Appreciate
it. Little
brother
got the phone, little
brother. My hand and shit.
Nah, you ain't lying. I been hungry for it. As soon as you walked in the shop bar, I said I was mad hungry.
We dry at Whataburger right now, you feel me?
What you mean dry?
We dry at Whataburger right now.
We dry at Whataburger?
We dry at Whataburger right now.
We ordered, though.
What you mean?
How we dry here?
I said we dry at Whataburger right now. It's a classic Whataburger. Everybody know that. It's Texas, nigga. Get hit, nigga. This nigga from Austin. Don't
care. That's Texas. You're not even from Texas, nigga. Yeah. Little brother, you want to play on my tie? What's up? You heard me? Yeah.
The nigga in the back seat now you're from Texas. So I don't know why he laughing, nigga.
This shit tatted on me, bitch. This shit in me. You know what I'm talking about?
Not like, homie. You feel me? And what's in you, they can't take away from you. You feel me?
Hey, man, we going on trips.
Real spill.
I'm finna take and go to Atlanta.
Hold up. We is the next trophy championship. I got cash
up. It sound like everybody looking at me, so you might as well go ahead and catch that.
Who looking? I ain't look at you one time, nigga.
What I'm saying? I just asked
okay,
you.
Okay, then. I didn't look at you one time.
So I'm paying. I'll pay if you have to be.
Miss Those, I got bread. What you want, nigga?
Oh, so you pay for everybody?
So, yeah, everybody, who want to pay?
Look, nigga. My meal ain't even $20.
Okay, then, little brother.
My meal ain't even $20, but I'll give you $20.
Type this word. I put in what 10 for cash at Boomerang.
Hey. My boy doing his thing, for real.
Nah, no cap.
Every female that switched up.
$10.
We ain't even worried about that.
I'm going to say y'all feel sorry for
me. We ain't worried about that.
I'm just saying that, y'all got to stop acting like that. Like,
nah, for real, though. Like, why y'all do be doing that?
Not even that. It's just like...
It be some real genuine men out there trying to look for some females that you're trying to kick with. You feel me?
The niggas just skipping out on the ones who are going to come up.
Facts. And y'all going to see it, and y'all going to be mad upset when y'all see it. And then when they dogging y'all at you.
35, 69.
What's that, like, brother?
All right, the butter.
What's good, mama?
Say
all
right, the butter.
There we go.
Appreciate that. Which one is this? The Dr. Pepper?
Uh-huh.
Dirty ass Dr. Pepper. Yes, ma'am.
All right, the butter.
Let's spread.
Thank you.
I need electrolyte. I ain't lying. Y'all got electrolytes in there?
Looking at. Check them out.
You said there.
I ain't gonna lie, I got the famous 13, number 13 combos. Chicken.
One thing about this food, he don't eat nothing but chicken.
That's all I need to eat. What
chicken tenders with no sauce is OC.
Hey, kill it, huh?
Diabolic. What is that?
What is that?
Oh, that's that 2020.
That's that wine.
That's that 2020. I'm gonna hit it with that ding when he pull it out.
Spicy ketchup,
you got it in there? Oh, thank you, man.
We need smoke.
What you mean you need smoke? He probably threw 100 bags in the thing.
No, we gotta see. Don't drive out. We need spicy, bro. Oh, you got some at the crib, huh?
One, two.
Oh, yeah, we got some at the crib.
I ain't gonna lie, I need two myself.
Hey, y'all, if y'all go to Whataburger, I always get chicken strips. Don't get nothing else.
No sauce.
You don't need no sauce. Well, for what? Yeah. It's already good. I don't see by
the chicken. Left.
Left, yeah, left. Damn right.
Uh-oh. Who that is?
I hope it's somebody for LeBron.
I hope it ain't you, man. Crazy, man. Brother. Daddy, boy.
I ain't gonna lie. Hey,
nigga, Sprite tastes like, nigga.
That's what
like on? Acid, nigga. The fuck? Boy, they be trying to kill us, nigga. I can't even drink that beer.
Yes, you gotta let it water it down.
I want a power.
I did too, I ain't gonna lie. You gotta let it water down.
Man, I'm too.
So look, Sunday.
Mine ain't that bad, though.
Hey,
Brunch? Paradise? Paradise? Hey, you funny. Paradise? What the hell is Paradise? Shannon, I'm asking Shannon, Amos, though. Yeah, I know about Paradise. What's Paradise? Hey, look, I ain't gonna lie, I put like, no, 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 Shannon, the put like this, bro. No, no, put like this, put like this. Me, Joy, and Amos, we got fucked up off. We had like five, three dollar margaritas. I ain't gonna lie, we had five of them for $3.
And it was at work on Sunday. No, it wasn't Sunday. We went Thursday. He got five, I got five, Juwan got five. And then we all got a meal. Get how much I pay. I pay for everybody. I pay less than $50.
Hey, ladies. Y'all hear that, right? Y'all ready then, you feel me? He not no trick, but he gonna bless you. But you gotta give my nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Who, him or me?
Who you talking about?
Death.
Oh, Death.
The brother.
You got me fucked up and you ever think I'm paying for anything, bitch. What the fuck, bitch?
Now you gotta pay for your female, you feel
me? I ain't paying for shit, nigga.
You're not paying for shit?
Nope.
So you...
Hey, teach his own, you feel me?
Teach his own.
Bro, we not genuine because you said something. And we just left, we just had power. I think we looking
nah,
at
y'all supposed to be my people. Y'all supposed to be like, oh, we gonna let you slide.
Nah, hell
my,
nah.
You my boy.
Yeah,
you feel me? On that bullshit. What you mean on that bullshit?
You made that mouth sound. Like,
Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah, you
in
that Devin slide.
All right, I didn't say nothing. You said it.
No.
You glazed it. You glazed it. You glazed it.
Hey, Amos, you laughing?
I laughed because it was funny. All
right, type shit.
But I didn't say nothing. All I did was laugh.
At London pool party.
Y'all always bring that lame ass shit.
What happened at London pool party?
That nigga went popping off. You remember?
I was not popping off, nigga. I said some wild shit because I knew y'all was going to say something. That was it. Nigga can't. Oh shit! You almost curb shake, nigga. That shit was gonna hurt
I was looking at that hoe. Hey, I did feel myself hitting that hoe, but this shit didn't happen. You know what?
Because he OZ right now. We OZ right now. Anyways.
Bro, we need to go on a trip. Where we going?
We going to Atlanta, man.
I'm talking about a real trip,
I'm
nigga.
I'm going to cruise.
Like, I'm trying to do some real trip.
I ain't never been on a cruise. You ever been on a cruise?
I ain't never been on a cruise. I've been trying to go on a cruise. But it's hard to get on a cruise, though. Like,
it is.
You got to find the days that they really cruising and shit. Like,
I ain't gonna lie.
You got to wait months and all that.
The best time is going, like, November.
I can't even enjoy this fart because this whole tastes like acid in my mouth. Like, this whole burning the shit in my tongue.
Mine watered down. I ain't lying. I'm so serious.
You're Mexican, fool. You don't taste nothing. Nigga eat a whole damn.
He's the most racist person I know.
I'm not gonna lie.
My mama.
Hey, see? See, y'all can kiss my Spanish ass.
Oh. Niggas from Detroit be wildin', bro.
Hey, we talking about 8 miles shit.
Nigga, this a whole 30 minutes
video. That's what we're doing.
I seen it.
I'm not that OC.
You OC for
I looked at the camera. That's the only reason why I was going that direction.
Your phone blowing up.
That's them there. You know, I keep my shit. I do not disturb.
I'm
going to
group chat, too. It's not even like that.
Nigga be a group chat. Nigga have a 16 girlfriend.
Aw. He
damn,
Muslim.
I'm single as fuck. Ladies, get at me.
Hey, get at him. He's single as fuck. That's what he's doing.
That's a trick.
Yeah, nah.
Trick tank looking at him.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't never paid for shit in my life. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, my God.
That
come on.
As far as, like, tricking,
nigga. You with your niggas right now, you ain't got
No.
Everybody know in the group that Dev's going to do that thing. You feel me? Gonna trick.
That's a motherfucking lie.
Hey, boo, chill out, boo.
I'm
cheating
the bitch.
Oh.
I ain't spending a bitch ass thing, bitch. You pay for it.
I ain't gonna say nothing.
Let's
I'm
keep
a,
it
a
whole
hundred. Right. I ain't gonna lie.
Let's keep it a
whole
thousand.
I'm keeping it a thousand.
We're gonna
keep it a thousand. What's
Shannon
paying
for? Tonight,
as
example, tonight, right now.
What the fuck is a shot? $5 shot.
That one, not
$5. $6.25. Look at that.
That one, not $5.
How much it was?
For two people, how much was that one?
No, with three people, it was damn near $20.
No. He paid for us. I'm talking about what he did with someone else.
It was 14 something.
That was not 14, fool.
Yes, it was.
You told me the price, fool.
She picked my shot. I was like, which one? She's like, $50. I said, you bitch, you tripping.
She said $50.
She said $50 for Azula shot.
She tried to crank you?
You almost tried the light.
I know this, nigga.
You in the left lane, so I ain't know right now.
And look, whole time I did the shot, nigga, the bitch was stressing. She worked, she was watching me. But hold up.
We talking about the one for the shot.
Damn, bright ass light. Fuck.
Yes, you're
gonna get that ass.
Yo, that's a damn.
But look, we're gonna backtrack. What's Shannon paying for?
I'm not paying for shit for her.
Yeah. What about Amos?
Hey, she not my girl.
What about Amos?
That part right there.
Amos, oh, that nigga tricking. Let it be someone that'll see like a.
Like who? Like who?
I'm not saying
that. Like, go ahead.
That's too
ugly. Aaliyah? Is that who you talking about? Aaliyah.
Oh, I'm OC right now.
Aaliyah? Who you talking about?
Hey, Aaliyah, if you hear this.
She not gonna watch this.
Watch it though.
I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie. I got a bone to pick with you, bitch. Hey, my nigga, a real genuine ass nigga. He just trying to show you some real love, some real shit that these hoe ass niggas won't do for you.
I ain't gonna lie.
He gonna build your.
I never met a Liv. I never met a Liv. I know what time she on.
You have met a Liv.
Yeah,
but I ain't gonna lie. I met her the very first
that's
night.
That's how much I forgot about
but
you.
But I ain't gonna lie.
Keep cracking.
I'm not even on that. He brought it up. He said, I ain't gonna bring it up. And I already know who he was talking about.
You're so close to this curve, nigga.
Ooh.
Nigga, I'm not trying to run over that bulls.
Man, that's
the
way, bro. Exactly.
I'm preparing, nigga.
That car right on my head.
You going to the gas station, lame ass nigga.
Oh shit, we still gotta go.
Yeah. I don't know what this nigga did.
I was trying to go home eat.
What do you mean,
Mike? Nigga, I always call black niggas broke.
Look like, at this light skinned ass nigga you talking about.
I'm not even light skinned. I'm
you making a whole light skinned.
Y'all call Devin?
No, he is not light skinned. Look at you and look at him.
I'm in the light. Devin's the same color as me. That's why people Devin. Be like, that's your twin, that's your little brother. Yes, nigga, that's my little brother.
I ain't gonna no bullshit. They said that whole earlier. Just like
this. Cause y'all got the same hairstyle and all that bullshit.
What that mean?
They racist because they say y'all brothers.
If anything, nigga, people would say you my cousin. Libretta?
Cause I'm black.
You're not black.
You're not black.
Nigga wanna be black.
I don't wanna be black. I am.
This hoe in the, nigga wanna be black so bad.
No, I don't. I am. Look at my hair. Look at my nose. Look at my lips.
Just cause we got the same nose. All right, bro.
We, me and you dead ass had the same nose.
Let's take pictures.
Word two.
We gonna catch our nigga later. We gonna catch our nigga later.
Regular
nigga.
Like Shannon OC, hood. Look at him.
He's amazing.
You gotta get some angles.
Get cranked. You gotta get some angles.
Devin, you got the
y'all gonna see this. This.
Nigga, Devin, funny as fuck.
Look at him. I'm gonna show you what the pictures look like, you feel me? Yeah. OC, boy.
All right, y'all. We at the crib.
And then what? You can't end a night off without this motherfucker.
You can.
What?
I ain't lying, you really can.
Hold on, what?
I got water, baby, but that's what they wanted, so we got it, but. We finna head out. I'm finna finish my burger. I don't know what we finna do, but.
All right, little brothers. Fuck with y'all. It's another day right now. We finna eat this spicy ass water burger and call it a night.
You know, you feel me? So I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm gonna see you on the next video.
All right, little brothers.